Also new at 11, a GoTriangle bus driver tests positive for COVID-19. The driver worked from March 18th through the 20th with symptoms. If you took Route 300 or Route 305 any of those days, you can call the GoTriangle information line to get more information and guidance about what you should do.